This is the sea in front of the Nishiura elementary school, which is closed last year. The last graduated students are just 7, and now the school is empty, and in front of the school is this sea, and this is amazingly beautiful like this. The transparency of this sea is amazing. And many kinds of sea plants inside. I think this is one of the most beautiful sea of Japan. This is on Shikoku Island.